Jennifer, there's no how you will marry that guy. There's no how you will marry him. You are the daughter of the king. You are not going to marry him.
You must not marry him.
He is a riffraff, a nobody. I have spoken.
Hey! Father must marry him. Not even you can stop me. Not even Mama can stop me. Eh? I must marry him, whether you like it or not.
Jennifer, do not leave this door. Do not go out of this door. Because if you do, and persist to marry that man, I am going to disown you as my own daughter. Starting from today, I have spoken. I have spoken.